Let's see. I get to chop down trees now. First, I gotta figure out how to get in the backyard. Oh. Okay, so they want me to cut down these two trees to put in a pond, but... Okay, I mean, I guess, but I'd leave the trees, the shade... over the sitting area and over the pond is pretty. Ooh. Okay, the ground ate the tree. A chainsaw would be better equipped for this. Oh, don't hit the house! Oh, it hit the house. And gets eaten by the ground. Alright, trees are down. Sure, it's centered. Really? We're done? That was a really quick job, but... Yeah, that would have looked better with the trees still up. Oh well, not my property. On to the next one. Remove weeds. Okie dokie. Why would you have part of your lawn mowed, but not that little corner? Yeah, we're just gonna mow this down. I'm gonna try and pick all the weeds out of this. Apparently I can't mow over that flower. At least they have all the plants picked out for me already. All I gotta do is just put them in the ground. Alright, that seems to be all of those. Still have weeds, it says. Ah. Got 'em. Thank you. single swing set. Rooster. Those things were fun as a kid. Sandboxes are just giant litter boxes for outdoor cats. I don't like them. Weird little flower. Guess I don't have to set that in the ground. Guess it's just good as is. Alright, they want a nice grill area and a seating area. Let's see what we can do to make it look nice but functional. Oh, they want two of those. Well, let's see about this first. I don't know how big it is. Very good color choices. Just put it there for now. It's pretty large. Alright, get the second one of these in. Gotta move this one. Gotta move it over so I have room for the other one to fit in here. Nope, too far forward. Let's put them right next to each other. Yeah. Oh, wait, it looks like one big one instead of two separate ones. Six chairs and a grill. Well, the grill is gonna go... Oh, yeah. Not in the pole, goodness. Just wanted to be lined up. Make the colors match with that strange rounded chair. Nice little outdoor seating couch area thing. Oh, okay. Guess I'm done. Those are both kind of short. Let's see if we can get a bigger one. This place has a lot of flowers. Oh boy. My allergies would be kicking my butt right now if I was actually standing there. More weeds to remove. Sure, that'll work. These little patches, I am not getting the big ass mower out, I don't think. There's no point. Maybe there is, I don't know. Yeah, let's get the mower out. Bigger patch than I thought. don't see any more weeds. So, what are they talking about? I mean, I see them in here, but this is part of a different section. Let's just continue. Maybe I'll find them later. You know, the fact that the kid is the one that hired us to plant fruit trees and bushes in their mother's big flower area, I don't know how upset I would be as the parent, because obviously the kid's not gonna pay us. And we're doing this while the mother's gone. So, if this were me and I came back to my house where I had my yard and my garden the way I like it, and I came back and there were a bunch of new plants and a bill for the person that took care of them, I would not have a child anymore, I don't think. Thank you. digging holes all over the place. Come here. There we go. Did not want to get put in the ground. Looks all right. Still not sure where those other weeds could be. Ugh. Right, son. Get the plants that they want put in. Oh, there's a weed. Hey, I got it. And I'm just gonna place everything kind of where I want it first, and then I will come back and plant everything. You think they'd give me a better shovel. try and line these up a little better, I think. Oh, maybe not. They look fine. Should be the last one. Yep, all done. Let's just hope the mom doesn't kill the kid. I still don't have quite enough for the one I want. Which means more jobs. I don't want to start that just yet. This is going to be one big job. Wonder why the sound's being weird. As long as it's still cleaning. just from seeing all the dirt spots on the mini-map, I can tell you the students that had this house did nothing but party, and this is going to take a while. Yes, much faster painting. I don't know how much faster that is, but it's a little better. These guys ever sober? Jeez. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like to have, you know, a bottle of wine every now and then, but jeez. Something tells me that just the odor in this house is atrocious as well. All the trash and dirt and gunk everywhere. Ugh. Oh. I mean, what do you expect? Of course there's roaches with all the trash everywhere. Kinda hard to see the dirt on this brick wall. Well, I'm not changing it, so... If you don't like roaches, this might not be the episode for you, because... I don't like them, but... They just add more to it, I think. Makes it more real. So I guess that's your warning if you can't handle bugs. Got to unscrew the caps. This is gonna be a problem through this whole game, I guarantee it. They have destroyed every single room. How did the person that rented this out to these students not know this was going on? I mean, I'd have kicked them out a long time ago before it even got to this state. hear the roaches from the kitchen. Alright, time to tackle this place. Suck them all up in the vacuum. There's more. Let's get rid of some of the trash so I can see what I'm doing. Get in the vacuum. No roach shall survive. Ha. Let's see all the dirt. Oh. At least now I won't miss anything. Alright, the crappy kitchen is finally clean. On to this little crap hole. Straighten these out so they don't look so weird. Yeah. I don't want to know what is all over the couch and floor here. I could probably guess, but I'm not going to. Still got another room. I just gotta figure out how to get to it. Oh, got a couple rooms. Another very disgusting bathroom. Are you sure it was students that lived here and not the swamp thing? I remembered this time. I find it funny it wants us to take the stabilizing screws for the washer barrel out, but there's no washer barrel. This should be the last one. Getting pretty close to that complete on the bar, so. This window's the worst one yet. It's so dirty, it's yellow. Ugh. Yay, it's all done. Well, after that, I think I'm gonna call it there. Next time, we can try one of the new DLC places. I'm leaning towards the pets one.